What's up, guys? We've got 60 seconds to show you 5 exercises to build strength and mobility in and around your wrist. Exercise number 1, we place our hands on the ground about shoulder width apart. We're going to be just shifting our weight forward, shifting our weight back whilst we push the floor away. From there, we go left and right. And then we circle around one wrist, we circle around the other wrist. Exercise number 2, we're focusing on an internal rotation. So you're going to slide your hands inwards and then you're going to try to straighten the arms up, shift your weight forward, shift your weight back whilst you push the floor away. Exercise number 3, we're now focusing on external rotation in the shoulders. So you're going to bring your hands back facing towards you, sliding your hands outwards. Again, push the floor away and then shift your weight forward and back. Exercise 4, we've got first knuckle push-ups. Place your hands shoulder width apart, index fingers facing forward. Push your knuckles down as you raise your palms and then lower back down. Push the floor away and then lower back down. So make sure that the knuckles stay on the floor as you raise your palms. Exercise number 5, I like this exercise for just to free up a little bit of tension you may have in the wrists. So you're bringing your hand on the floor, palm facing up, hand facing back towards you. Pin it down with the knee right on the crease of your wrist and then you sit back till your shoulder's above your wrist. From there, I pin my wrist down with my knee and I try to pull my wrist off the floor. I roll my elbow one direction and then I roll my elbow the opposite direction. And I'm constantly trying to pull the wrist off the floor whilst pinning it down with the knee. From there, we come out and I repeat on the opposite side.